you have to see only two things: welfare of the nation and welfare of the common man. Nothing else. If my all policies are surrounding to that, it is a common service of all, the upliftment of the common man and upliftment of this nation. So all policies, all systems, I think, should be surrounded with that, because it is a democracy and we have to look after each and every one.